tracking down a burglar who walked out when a home, this was a PNC Bank robbery that went down in Ludlow. We'll show you that woman's picture a little later on tonight. Well, quite the loot that was that one burglar walked out with when a home in Blue Ash, it was broken into. And tonight, Blue Ash police are looking into this jewelry heist.
Police in Blue Ash are on the lookout after a home is burglarized. They say it happened early Sunday morning between the hours of 10 o'clock and noon. Police say more than $60,000 worth of jewelry was taken from a home on Spyglass Court. Now, they say this is not an isolated incident. They do believe that it is connected with several other burglaries that have happened over the course of the past few days. Police say witnesses saw a suspicious-looking blonde woman wearing a white dress and walking down the street and approaching a car, which was a black or navy blue SUV. Police say if you live in a neighborhood that is affluent or on a golf course, you should be on the lookout.
Oh, when you leave, look, look in your rearview mirror, see if there's anyone sitting in cars. If you're out working in the yard, if you see a strange car or somebody walking down your street that you don't recognize, just be on the alert. Be aware of your surroundings.
If you have any information into this string of burglaries, you're urged to call the Blue Ash Police Department. In Blue Ash, I'm Adam Clements, News 5.